I had lots of unpleasant experiences with cycling bib shorts until I found these Van Ryssel RCR bib shorts. So one thing, the material on some bib shorts is very unpleasant when wet. And this is not the case here, even when I'm sweating, it still feels nice and soft and comfortable. A second thing are the legs on some bib shorts. So on other shorts, it's sometimes too loose. So the material on the legs is moving. And on the other hand, on some bib shorts, there is kind of a rubber which cuts into the skin and which is really uncomfortable, especially when I'm sweating. But this is not the case here. There's some sort of rubber, or printed rubber, which is on one hand it's sticky, and on the other hand it does not feel uncomfortable, even though when I'm sweating. And then of course the chamois is a big thing. So recently I have heard a podcast from Velo News with Mrs. Irene Lucarelli, I think, from Elastic Interfaces. There I have learned that it's a big science to develop and to manufacture chamois. And so these chamois are really comfortable. And when I looked at them, I found that sure enough, these chamois are actually made by Elastic Interfaces. So I know for sure that the company which made these chamois really knows what they are doing. So I think Decathlon did a very good job with these RCR Endurance bib shorts. And they also teamed up with a very good partner, obviously, for their chamois. So the chamois here are very comfortable. Then I wanted to buy a second pair of good bib shorts. So it happened that I finished a challenge, a Strava challenge by L'Ecole, which gave me a discount at the L'Ecole webshop. I think they quite often have such challenges. So if somebody wants to purchase things at L'Ecole, I think it's a good idea to look at discounts at Strava. In the L'Ecole webshop at that time, I found that the horse category gold edition bib shorts were on sale. So I think right now they are sold out and they have a successor for these shorts. And in addition to the discount I got from Strava, they were still expensive, but were kind of affordable for me. And so I got them and wanted to see if they are as good or maybe even better than these Van Ryssel bib shorts, which I really like. The L'Ecole bib shorts came in this very nice package. This package is much nicer than the packages Decathlon uses, which of course justifies the much higher price. Okay. And that looks also very beautiful from the inside. So these must be the bib shorts. Okay, here they are. Inside the package it says, from one cyclist to another, thank you for choosing L'Ecole. Our products have been developed and road tested in the Pro Peloton, so when you are out riding, you have one less detail to worry about. Experience is everything, and through these technical products, we aim to pass on some of ours to you. Have a great ride, Janto. Thanks, Janto. I hope I will have a great ride. This is how a package from Decathlon looks like. Sport for all. Decathlon does not want me to ride faster and further. So inside the package, they also don't say anything. They don't wish me a great ride. They just keep sending me great stuff. Here I ordered Triban bib shorts size L for a friend for 30 euro. And I'm sure these 30 euro bib shorts are not really much worse than the high-end stuff. Maybe the fit is not as perfect, and maybe the chamois is not as comfortable, especially on long ride, as the high-end chamois. But for my friend who rides usually 2-3 hours at most, this will be perfect. I got the Lecol bib shorts in size M. They fit well on the hips and also on the butt. They are a little bit loose on the legs, which probably means that I have to exercise harder, so my legs will become stronger. The straps are also a little bit loose, but all in all, the shorts feel very comfortable and I'm very much looking forward to my first ride in them. The Decathlon Van Brussel bib shorts I got in size S. They are a little bit tighter, especially on the legs, and also the straps are tighter. However, they are also very comfortable and I've been very happy with them for more than 1 year now. I have been riding many kilometers or miles in them. Now I just came back for my first ride in my new Lecol bib shorts. I was riding for several hours, over 103 kilometers, and the bib shorts felt really comfortable, nothing hurts, no pain, and I think they really might be a little bit more comfortable than my Van Ryssel bib shorts.